Hi everyone, welcome to this video on how to create a React app and add the accordion component to it. The React Accordion is a container-based component with vertically collapsible panels and stacked headers that expand or collapse multiple panels at once. In this video, you will learn how to configure the accordion component with basic features like expand modes, initializing the accordion using items, and HTML elements, and integrating it with other UI components using templates. Before proceeding, make sure you have installed the latest versions of Node.js and React. I'll be using Visual Studio Code as my editor and showing the output in the Chrome browser. First, I open Visual Studio Code and create a new application using the command npx create React app. I provide the app name, my React app. Since I want to create the app with TypeScript, I add the template TypeScript. It will take a few seconds to create the project. Next, I navigate to the newly created React app . To use the accordion component, I type the npm install at syncfusion/ej2react-navigations --save command. Now, the package will be installed. Before using a Syncfusion component, I need to register the trial license key. I open the index.tsx file and import the register license method from the Syncfusion EJ2 base package. Using this method, I register the trial license key. For instructions on how to generate this trial key, refer to the link in the description below. Since the 2022 Volume 1 release, the Syncfusion React license key registration is mandatory. Next, I open the app.tsx file and remove the default code snippets. After that, I import the accordion component from the Syncfusion EJ2 React Navigations package. Now, I am going to initialize the accordion component. I can use either items or HTML elements to render the component. First, I will show you how to render it using items. So, I include the accordion component tag and set the width to 500 pixels. Then, I add an accordion items directive tag, which accepts n number of accordion item directive definitions. In this example, I want to add 3 items. So, I define the accordion item directive tag with header and content properties. Notice here, the accordion items directive and accordion item directive are automatically imported from the Syncfusion EJ2 React Navigations package. To add a CSS reference for the accordion component, I open the app.css file and import the required CSS references. Then, I set margin styles for the component. I save the changes and run the application using the npm start command. You can see the accordion with 3 items. I click the item header to expand that item and click the same header again to collapse it. I can also click 2 items to expand them. Next, let me show you how to customize the accordion content by adding an image. To do that, I am going to use HTML elements, so I remove the content property value from the accordion. I assign Margaret content as the content property value. Then, I define the Margaret content function, which receives an argument of type JSX element. Inside this function, I add a division element and set the class name to container. To this tag, I add an image tag and set the image path using a source attribute. I add another division tag and set its class name as content. Inside this tag, I add the content about the person Margaret Peacock. Likewise, I create two more functions with appropriate content for two other people. Then, I assign those functions to the content property of the accordion component. I open the app CSS file and define height, width, margin, display and padding styles for the image tag, container, and content classes. Expanding the first item shows the content with an image and text. Here, multiple is the default expand mode. So I can expand multiple items at a time. You can change this expand mode to single, which allows you to expand only one item at a time using the expand mode property. To do that, I add the expand mode property and set its value to single. In the accordion, I click on the first item and it expands. When I click the second item, it collapses the first item and expands the second item. Next, I will show you how to initialize the accordion component using the HTML elements. First, I remove the existing accordion items from the accordion component tag. Then, I add the division tag with the header Margaret Peacock and the appropriate content. The same way, I add two more division tags with the appropriate headers and content. Now, you can see the accordion component with the three items. Finally, I will show you how to render a tree view component inside the accordion component. First, I remove the existing accordion items from the accordion component tag. To use the tree view component, I import it from the Syncfusion EJ2 React Navigations package. Then, I add the accordion items directive and accordion item directive tags to it. I assign TreeView as the header property value and TreeView template as the content property value. Then, I define the TreeView template function, which receives an argument of type JSX element. Inside this function, I add the existing TreeView code snippets. The explanation for these code snippets is on the React documentation page. If you want to know more about the TreeView component, check out the video link in the card above. See now, the accordion component is rendered with the TreeView component. In this video, I have shown you how to add the accordion component to a React application. I also showed you the expand modes, how to initialize the accordion using items and HTML elements, and how to render tree view components in the accordion. If you would like to try out the example used in this video, you can download it from the GitHub link in the description below. I have also shared a link where you can obtain a free license key to use our React suite through our community license if you are eligible. Thank you for watching this video. If you found it helpful, please give it a like and subscribe to our channel.